morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to your Summit News. I'm Cam, and this is my assistant, Emma.
Thank you, Cam. Yes, today we will be sharing with you the most recent and up-to-date news at Summit High, so stay tuned.
Starting off this segment, we're excited to announce the Sadie Hawkins Dance, which starts at 8:30 on the 17th, right after the Summit versus Mountain View basketball game. Be there. It's a country theme.
Wow, that sounds like so much fun.
Yeah, get your tickets soon.
Yeah. Next up, the Summit Theater is putting on the production of Into the Woods. Have you ever wanted to experience what it feels like to be in a storybook? Well, then check out this new show. Remember, you don't have to be an actor to love theater. This story will put you right alongside all of the storybook characters you know and love. You will experience a multitude of twists and turns, so remember, always be careful for what you wish for. Performance dates are February 7th through the 9th and 13th through the 15th. So make sure not to miss this amazing show.
Now we travel to our on-site reporter, Herschel, to learn a little more about a new change at Summit.
Thank you, Cam. As you might have seen, we have a new installation here at Summit High. The two extra doors that were put in at the beginning of the year serve multiple purposes, with the most important being safety. Even though they have created some controversy within the school, in the end, they are here to help, not harm.
The Golden Globes were especially rewarding. Starting off the decade, the 2020 Golden Globes that aired on January 5th shed light onto many new faces as well as returning actors and actresses. Taron Egerton won Best Performance by an Actor in a Motion Picture for his portrayal of the ever-so-talented Elton John. Once Upon a Time in Hollywood managed to take home 3 Golden Globes for Best Supporting Actor, Best Motion Picture, Best Screenplay, and 2 nominations for Best Actor in a Motion Picture and Best Director. Although Leonardo DiCaprio didn't take home any awards, the Golden Globes were still a huge success.